NBC 41 News at 6.
I got you now.